Alright, we're back. About half health getting here. Bird seems dead. If I just... Alright, just give it to me. Oh. Alright. Gotta be a technique for this. Give it to your friend. Ah. In the middle. What if I give it here? Would it go up and around? Yeah. Ah, shit. Can't give it there. Fuck. There's not. I don't know, once it's in here, how to get it out. Have I activated this one where I can kill the, wait, it kills the trees? It's been pulled. Doesn't do anything. Can't grab that. This is an issue. And I haven't been able to break the branches. Is there anything high that I can drop on them? Die in there from the spikes eventually. Oh my. Shit. Okay. Oh, oh. Well, how the fuck do I do this? There's no... angle. Yes! Okay, I got a shot. I've got a shot now. Since the birds aren't coming after me now. Okay. Okay, we got this. There's still some steeler birds further up. Not the problem that having like five trying to steal it at once was. This is taking me back. Oop. He's injured, so he hopefully won't attack me. Yep, or doesn't even try to steal it. Ah, oh, shit! Oh, he didn't damage me. Cool. That. Another one? Oh, that was just... Oh, you fucking cunt. I will deliver you into the thing's mouth. Shouldn't change areas. I'm switching my middle finger on the hold just now because it's just unbearable. Do anything with these guys? No, just I'll open up later, I guess. Yeah, steam controller not the best just for that bumper being so difficult to press. Hello, foxies. Oh, damn. This bullshit. Something above, but don't run out to get to it. Oh shit. Oh, come on the fuck on. Oops. Oh, I'll take those. That bunny finally proved useful. And we're full. But dying is the least of my worries. That's my worries. Had like a little assault squad that was murdering. That would be ideal. Yes. One step closer. These are all kind of random. Just going to the back ones for good measure. See which bird is in here. So the free birds, the blackbirds. The fox, the poor fox. Fox. Awake. And I can't take that one. So we got three more left, one of which is already solved. So let's go try to grab the other one from the tree. Then we'll need to move forward. Alright, I will slowly make it over this peak. There we go. Alright. A little health there. Some bird body. I don't think I need to cut through that super dangerous fox area, because I feel like I got there without using it, but then I came back that way. So there's this downer. He's injured. I think I can kill him. Alright, come on. Let's head up over to the bush. Very nice. That's... Actually, can I read anything yet? No. Oh, do I have the bottom one, maybe? Don't. I think the tree is down here. It is. Oh, shit. Got one damage on him, I think. Come on. Alright, I'd rather not fight actually, so I'm cool with that. Alright, so I gotta go down the middle and then steal it a second time. Oh! Actually, somehow pulled that off. Yeah, because if he gets it, I will not get it back. Boom. Another corpse. Wait, I can go through the top. Why am I going down here? Yeah. Is that just death there? Seems so. Fall down. Is it? Yep. So we'll have to deal with probably a Steeler bird still, but not the end of the world. Yeah, you have to put so much pressure on this dumb bumper. Goodness. Where's that? Can't move. Yeah, without any death bushes, I can't injure him. Different area. That's always a good solution. Switch my middle finger. It's hurting again. Okay. But I've outsmarted him already. This one. Oop. What have we done this time? It's a squirrel? So I think that's all the known ones. I've got 40, so I should be able to unlock just about anything. Let's try it low, maybe. Maybe in here. That's the shortcut around the top. Ooh! That could have been deadly. Full. There's the blue guy. Oh, seriously? I still can't make that? Oh. Oh. Okay, I see this. Alright, so you get, like, a couple strokes. That changes everything. Other areas where I need to do that. Sorry. Okay. This can be done. Oh, I guess one of the, I don't know how to do the ones up above. Oh, thank you. Okay, it worked that time. No. here, maybe? Damage if I manage to pull that off. Let's get him higher, maybe. Send the angles off that go up here. Yeah, so that's. It's not ideal. Branches screw up here. This is the best I can do from here. Alright. Shit. Definitely can't read this unless there's a way to. Nope. Alright, I'll pick up some blue. And I could, in theory, just grab this so I have a weapon. Seriously, he's chaining on me? Is he grabbing the cat? Oh fuck. Alright, one less. Holy fuck. Very nice. Get this. does work. There's no way for me to get there. That one's tough. There we go. Rock will sink. That's a good question. I just sink a little further. So if I take a big rock, it makes a difference. Let's do this! Okay, that's too big to control. This is a lovely rock. Alright. I'm just never gonna get to that other thing. It's just not afford progress, is the thing. Because I've got so many little monies. There's not like a spot. This is a dead end cave. Something, there's just, how do I even get to that? Really? Looks like I can dive deep there, maybe go under. See what I can find. Oh. Ah, shit. Alright, let's have some fun. Lost myself there for a moment. Just... Oh, no. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Well, fuck. Alright. Alright, gotta get out of here. How do I... I'm so close, too. Take that. Ouch. And we got this. Gotta get it right. Go. There you go. Beautiful. Get this. I'll take it. One shot. And I failed. Guess I'm actually not sure if I can get out of here because I screwed that up. This is bad. Shit. This is horrible. Oh. Okay, so maybe it's possible. Okay, there you go. So I think I cleared this area. Whoa, this area out, so I'm gonna end this episode. catch y'all next time. For now.